I got to Egypt. There's definitely a spiritual feeling when you get to that part of Africa. You feel a sense of you're at home. It's a connection that we have. I mean, I found Amaheu, in Egypt, in the southern part, and those are the